Desperate times call for desperate measures. And in their most vulnerable hour, some people are willing to risk it all. Fans of the mega-hit series Squid Game certainly know that to be true. The show features hundreds of down-on-their-luck individuals trying to survive a series of deadly games in hopes of winning a life-changing prize. The upcoming original horror film Choose or Die is a picture-perfect pick for Squid Game fans because it also centers on a game with big prizes and deadly consequences. Here's why Squid Game fans will love Choose or Die. When Choose or Die became a hot commodity at the 2021 Cannes Film Festival market, the pick was still tentatively titled Cursor, as a nod to the unusual game at the center of the story. As with a series of childhood favorites turned twisted traps in Squid Game, there's something truly disarming about the apparent innocence of the Cursor game at first glance. It initially appears to be just a harmless retro game in a simple box that brings up some old-school computer graphics and text for a keyboard input adventure. However, it doesn't take long for the darker elements of the game to come to light.
It's not like anything I've ever seen before.
It seemed to affect reality.
Just as the players in Squid Game are stunned to experience the deadly consequences of the first round of competition, a horrifying twist on the classic red light, green light, the players in Choose or Die soon discover that there are untold terrors ahead for them, as they're fully immersed into the game's settings and forced to decide between one atrocity or another in order to win. At a certain point, it becomes completely clear that the stakes of success are about so much more than a heap of cash. It's also become a game of survival. Another similarity between Choose or Die and Squid Game can be found in the sympathetic nature of the players. Just as we can't help but fall in love with the complex characters in Squid Game, the protagonist in Choose or Die has a similarly compelling backstory. Kayla is in clearly dire financial straits as she loses her job and faces eviction from her already humble home. When her friend Isaac finds a vintage game that could provide her access to some much-needed prize money, she sees it as a chance to finally dig herself out of poverty once and for all. Of course, nothing good ever comes easily, and as soon as Kayla is connected to the game, she's forced to make a series of terrifying decisions or die herself. And on top of these gruesome choices, the game bleeds over into reality in unexpected and terrifying ways, leading to a mind-bending horror game filled with surprises.
How was it doing?
It's almost putting the words on the screen before I say
them.
Squid Game stood tall on the strength of its impressive ensemble of stars, and the cast of Choose or Die is similarly strong. Iola Evans, who portrays Kayla, is a take-notice screen presence, and someone you might already know for her work in The 100. Meanwhile, Asa Butterfield, who plays her friend and fellow game participant Isaac, is one of the most celebrated actors of his generation, known for his work in films like Hugo and Ender's Game, and his celebrated turn as Otis Milburn in the hit series Sex Education. The cast also includes horror legend Robert Englund, who audiences will soon see in Stranger Things Season 4, and will undoubtedly already know for his iconic role as Freddy Krueger throughout the Nightmare on Elm Street movies.
Reality is cursed.
That is so cool.
Spend that money wisely, kiddos.
Robert Englund?
Also, keep an eye out for veteran screen star Eddie Marsan. Choose or Die is co-created and directed by debut filmmaker Toby Meekins, and it promises to be a completely immersive and terrifying experience for survival game story fans across the globe. If the deadly intrigue of Squid Game kept you on the edge of your seat, Choose or Die will be right up your alley. Thanks for watching. Click the links in our video to watch more from Netflix Film Club. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.